Part two of the Suzuki rebuild. Look at that bad boy. It's a beast. Little 1 liter, three cylinder. It's hard to find an engine stand that size. Well, did the leak down test. Held about 30% of 100 PSI, which is pretty much nothing. And gonna send it to the machine shop to get bored. Sleeves pressed in, new pistons, check the valves, and then reassemble. New sleeves, complete rebuild kit, new pistons. To be continued.